Gas prices still falling at pumps across the country and here in Western New York. The national average for regular unleaded fuel, $2.23 a gallon. That is 4 cents lower than last week. The state average fell 2 cents at the $2.40 a gallon. And gas also dropped 2 cents in Buffalo. We now sit at $2.38 per gallon.